This fingerprint is for Romania. Romania. Transylvania is in Romania. And everyone knows Transylvania is where Dracula lives, the father of all vampires. Ooh, I'd really love to visit Transylvania, see the castle of Dracula, Dracula's castle. Thinking of it gives me goosebumps, because I really, really used to be so scared of Dracula when I was younger. I actually used to believe Dracula was real. Like a lot of people. It's also cool to know that Vlad the Impaler was real. Anyways, this is just my little take. I'm glad the world has given me memories of places I haven't been. What does Romania mean to you, actually? Feel free to give your own interpretation of this. My opinion is just a drop in an ocean. The world's opinion is what I want. Romanians' opinion is what I want, is what we need.